that is sort of why there is a series of books. I wrote the first book as I said for practice. And, you know, in that sense, it could be called a romance novel because it was a courtship story. On the other hand, I got to the end and realized I was too telling the story. That's something, you know, romance novels are popular for a reason. It's a very, you know, universally compelling archetype of human behavior. What it is that makes people fall in love. It's very accessible, everybody, you know, loves it. And said, but I've never, ever seen anyone in literature try to explain what makes people stay married for 50 years. I said, I think I'll do that.
My name is Ashley. I've been a fan for 15 years. I actually have a question for Tobias and Sam. You guys have a really intense relationship. How was it doing some of those scenes?
Tobias makes it very easy. He's a very good bad guy. he's fantastic, honestly. He's an amazing performance. And it's interesting to see how his characters respond to it and how he's trying to play JD and sort of that process. They go through a really intense relationship.
Going back to today, when I first spoke to Ron, it's important that feeds into Jack. James' relationship is, you know, what is driving Jack, so that again, it's not just generalized sadism, it's the, you know, specificity of, you know, a man in the sort of insurgency war, what the Jacobite rebellion was, and trying to sort of give that sort of depth in humanity as well. So, and I hope you agree, I hope you like it. And we'll bring you next
time. Next question. Thank you.
It's actually a happy accident. I sort of assumed that Bear was not available because a lot of shows have been award winner and it's huge and busy. And I just didn't think it was even in the writing parties, I just didn't have time. And what happened was my son Robin was applying to an art school, and as part of the process to go to art school, they asked him if they sort of the name your two most influential living artists. And Robin wrote this essay that was about Bear McCreary and Terrence Mack. So I sent Bear an email saying, okay, you gotta check this out. You know, see what Terrence Mallon. And Bear sent this thing back, wow, that's amazing, blah, 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 blah. Here, we're gonna Outlander. Yeah, I said as a PS, you know, by the way, I'm sure it's too busy, but there was a chance to put work on this project. And he immediately sent me back an email saying, oh my God, I love the Jacobites. I did my thesis on on it. It's a big project. So then it was just all working out the details and basically trying, you know, the live sales and phone.
Brad, can you close this panel for us? Say something again. Watch this show or die or something. Say
something again.
Yes.
Well, in the spirit of a Scottish Jacobite, I'm going to put up young Stuart, which is long live the Stuart.